834 students are conferred during the 14th graduation ceremony of Uganda Technical College Kichwamba. The State Minister for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muyingo, was the chief guest. Amid growing concerns of rising dropout rates, he urged parents to keep their children in school.
I appeal to the parents, the children, the students, wherever you are, whatever the reason, there's nothing should keep you out of school. Go to school, get the exercise skills, go to work, and then go to develop your country.
The graduates go home with certificates, but only 103 are female. It is girls that are being encouraged to join technical schools. Before the graduation ceremony, Minister Muyingo commissioned construction projects for structures to house workshops. The college will also acquire technical buses and other machines worth 31 billion shillings.
31.5 billion for the construction of the workshops, which are state of the art. The infrastructure, modern equipment have been installed. And of course, the curriculum that is relevant has been developed. I would like to encourage you parents who didn't have an opportunity to visit, please go and visit.
Students at the college noted that the machines provided by the government help them learn new technology, enabling them to compete in the ever-changing world of employment.
Our fathers and our parents, when they were studying from this area, they didn't find these things. And now in the field, now they are bringing these modified machines. So it means for us, we are lucky that the government has provided for us these machines, and we are really interacting with them.
The Bunyangabu District Member of Parliament, Peace Mutuzo, called upon students to join technical institutions that provide hands-on skills which are competitive in the job market.
Of late, we are no longer looking at your certificates. We are looking at the capacity. For as long as somebody shows it, somebody did this very competent work for me, you are going to look for that person who did it. You don't care whether he went to school or did not go to school. So people should start even from grade zero.
It's a mismatch. A skills deficit, and finally a skills crisis. Most of the students that leave the gates of universities take a year, two, three, four without getting any formal employment because the skills they have acquired are not rhyming with what the job market requires out there.
Richard Rabuhinga, the council chairperson for Kichwamba Technical College, emphasized the need for the government to increase the capitation grant from 1,800 shillings for meals per student a day to 30,000 shillings.
The chairperson of the governing council plus the principal have of course informed me that the amount of money we've been sending for capitation grant is not enough. I agree, it's not enough because the cost of living has gone up. But I've taken note of all these issues and I'm going back to cabinet to see that something good comes out of this.
The projects are funded by the Alberton Region Sustainable Development Projects. Story compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news.